Vicious Sham God. I've been waiting to see it for quite some time. And Lazar Rasic, he's the glue guy. He's the one that holds this whole team together. And they hold a 4-3 lead head-to-head against Riga as Draskovic goes to the spin move. But the ball doesn't go through the hole. That's the name of the game. Let's see if Riga can do that first. No. It is Chavarz. Has that one roll off the lip of the rim. Now Mr. Crossover. Tough shot. Strelnick's, whoa, he dribbled out of bounds. And he said, no, I didn't. He's going to check out. Strikus is in. I really like what Strikus has brought to this team, too. I think he's a very valuable add. Like his game. Vufi, dime time. The Dragon gets to the rack. Now they switch defensively. This is a mismatch right here. Let's see if Batman bails him out. Oh, he had the crossover. Look at Vufi. He's pumped up. Part defense, part Las Manas just losing the handle on it. But whatever you need for motivation, be my guest. Hey. Oh, the Dragon. Took his eye off of it. Lost it out of bounds. Chavarz, yep, established a position. It's a tough matchup for the Dragon. So they're trying to create a switch, and they do. Strikus, runner. Got the floater to fall. Riga's on the board now. The Dragon with the hezzy. He left Strikus behind. He was late for work. Look at Strelnick just persistently attacking the rim. He wanted to get continuation there, but no. That was on the floor. No free throws to follow. Batman to Strelnick. Strelnick down to Las Manas. He's more creative than a stylist. One-legged fader, 2-2. Hey, if y'all haven't checked out our Twitch broadcast, which is going on simultaneously, make sure y'all do that. Check in with my guy, Vince Chang. He's working hard over there. Oh, Las Manas. Picked his pocket. Oh, Strelnick, you can't miss those, bro. Whoa. He got to make up for that. There he goes. He said, one ain't enough. I just wanted two. I missed that on purpose. Vufi. Too strong. Chavarz will clear. Las Manas. It's your world. He's going against Mr. Crossover. Turn around. Dropped him off like the bus stop. 5-2. 3-point contest. That hit you with that hezzy. That's what he does. But Crossover, didn't have a touch that time. Strelnick just being harassed by the Dragon. He's down. He's not down for the count, though. 3 seconds to shoot. They bail him out with a foul. That would have been a kind of a rush shot for Las Manas. But he doesn't have to rush it because they got the whistle. Strikus to Chavarz. Chavarz hands it off to Batman. Bielitsa holding back and gets whistled for the foul. Four fouls on Pirat. We get with one. And more importantly, a 3-point lead. Chavarz to Strikus. Fakes the hands up. Well, I thought he was going to strike. He faked me out. Batman. Right now he's Bruce Wayne. He's going to transform into his Batman attire soon. So Agnes Chavarz
with the deepest voice in 3x3.
He'll appreciate that. Cash is in at the strike. Gotta make it a 4-point game here. Riga again trying to go 2-0 like they saw Lehman do after picking up an earlier win against the Russian team Runa. The Dragon Lost the handle. He's going to have to shoot. Oh, maybe he doesn't. Strelnicks. Call for the late foul in the shot clock. He bailed him out. Fresh 12. Bielitsa puts his foot on the gas. Vufi snatches up the rebound. Gets another board. And he earns a foul and another trip to the stripe. So Nikola Vukovic, 65 World Tour games under his belt. And he's good at the stripe. Three minutes in and a three-point lead for Riga. Six fouls on Pirat. Tough spot. Tough spot this early in the game, but Riga will do that. They put you in really difficult positions defensively, and it's hard. You almost have to foul these guys. I mean, look at Lazmanis. What you going to do with that? If you don't foul him, he's going to get a step on you. And even when you stick with him, he's still going to put you on the bucket list. And he's got enough size to hold his own down there with Vukovic. The miss. Dragon gives it up to Lazar Rasic. Look at Chavars. Drops the shoulder. Easy bucket. Bielitsa. Oh, come on. Vufi misses the crib. He's got to make good the second time, man. He does. Got to let the rebounding team get the rebound to open the possession. So they get a warning. Next one will be a technical. We do have a TV timeout as we are under 7 minutes to play here in our second Pool B game. We're rolling right through day one. The midway mark. Six games left. Time flies when you're having fun. Been a little bit of a roller coaster ride, not just on the court, but weather-wise too. It was frigid. Then the sun came and visited us for a moment, and now it's getting back cold again. Somebody send me a blanket. Help me, please. All right, back to serious business. Strikers, he's moving left. Is he wet? You bet. 10-4. Some things just run. Vukovic drops the shoulder, and Lazmanis couldn't hold him off without fouling, so that is a fourth on Riga. That was in the process of the shot. So Vufi at 31 years old. Still come out here and compete against the best. Haven't seen him on a pro tour in a while. And he shows some of the rush from the stripe. Misses the free throw. Strikers. He comes up Kevin Hart. Short. 10-4. There we go. Chavars. Easy money. Bielitsa. Vufi. I'll tell you what. A year ago, 2 years ago, Vufi would have banged that. 2021, he misses the layup. Strikers. Chavars. Turn and shoot quickly. I'm not sure why he rushed it. He had plenty of time left in the shot clock. Oh, Bielitsa, that's one of his signature shots, that running hook. Too long on it, and the Dragon is still missing his mark as well. 7-point lead for Riga, approaching the midway point. Pirat not only in trouble on the scoreboard, but on the foul column too. They got no more to give, otherwise they'll be sending Riga to the stripe. Mr. Crossover, he's got Chavars in front of him. He's done a scouting report. He said, I'm not falling for it. Oh, yeah, there you go. Soft touch. Kashmir. Oh, Lazmanis reroutes east to west. But he's sent back where he came from. Good defense. Want to thank our ball and apparel sponsor. Before we go any further, Wilson, our official timekeeper, Tissot. Gielitsa drops it off. Rasic to the Dragon. Let's see what the Dragon got. Let me see that Sham guy. You still got it? Instead, he's got the awkward fader. That was nice. Tough shot. Strikers has been quiet. Strelnitz trying to make some noise himself. He steps beyond the two-point line, and he couldn't splash it. Strikers, though, there to recover. And he drop step scores over Bielitsa, 12-6. Mr. Crossover held up with a foul. That's five on Riga.
15 foul for Riga.
And again, Riga playing without Norris Miezis. He's the 2-1-2 punch that they possess. Speaking of two, that's Rosic. He's able to cash in from deep range. A four-point game. Strikers all off balance. Missed it. Chavars, though. He likes seconds. He cleans up the leftovers. And it's back to a five-point game. Foul on the floor. That's on Strelnitz. As Vukovic had good positioning.
16 foul for Riga.
Bielitsa on the move right. There's that hook shot.
Dragan Bielitsa, yeah. 13-9.
Nice bounce pass. Oh, Lasmanis just couldn't keep the handle on it. So we're under 4 minutes now. That is a dead ball. So we got a TV timeout. We all get a breather. Riga leading by four. They haven't been able to really fully separate themselves. And that's thanks to some gritty play here from Pirat, formerly known as Zamun. Formerly known as Zamun, in case you didn't know. So we'll get the action back underway here in front of the Prague Castle in one of the most beautiful cities in the world. We're in the Czech capital. Oh, there he did it. He did it, Mr. Crossover. He rocked him to another dimension. How many times you got to see that? You got to know it's coming. Come on, I got to get a replay on that. Mr. Crossover. He's like a snake. He lulls you to sleep, and then he strikes. Next thing you know, your ankles is loose. Oh, my goodness. Chavars missed.
14 down, 3 minutes, 30 seconds.
There's Rosic with the swish. Pirot ain't going nowhere. 321 and counting, left in the game. 2 point difference. Lasmanis is going to miss it. Strelnitz still battling on the inside. Oh, now Strelnitz with a crossover himself. Excuse me. He's going to rush to the cup. Finishes with the lefty lay. The Dragon. He's dangerous with that rock, too. He will break some ankles. And the Dragon. Nope. The runner was short. Strelnitz. He wants to get it to Batman. Two-man game. Down to the one-man game. It's ISO. He had Strelnitz. Oh. They going to double dare him?
Yep.
Now he's got a double dare. He doesn't like to be alone. 17-12. The Dragon held up with another foul. And Strelnitz is like, man, I didn't try to. I did. What you want me to? You cannot shoulder bump people. A seventh foul. We'll put the Dragon on the stripe. Bogdan Dragovic. He misses the first two. 2:33 to play.
Second shot goes in, 17-13.
Strikers, his team leading by four. Tough shot, but Lasmanis, man. This dude is everywhere. Recovers the rebound and knocks down the short J. Rosic, he wants to try another one. Other side, same thing. It's a rerun. He's got the two-piece on repeat, and we got a three-point game. 2 minutes, 11 seconds left. Good game. Good game. Timeout on the court. Peter Ott is doing a good job hanging in here. We Rockefeller, we fly high than weather, and G5s are better, you know me. Short time out as we headed to crunch time. 2:11 officially left. In an 18-15 contest, the Latvians leading the Serbians. Pirot, formerly known as the Moon Master, your 2017 World Tour Final champions. Lasmanis down to Chavares. He takes him to the basement. He doesn't come out with a score, but they do come away with the rebound. But another miss. Vukovic, Mr. Crossover. We already saw him do some damage earlier. Here he goes, trying to set him up. Pull up, bottoms up. 2 point game.
2 point difference.
Batman, deep two. No, Bielitsa tracks it down. They're trying to stop Riga's campaign to go 2-0 here day one. They got a little work to do. So they trail it by two, minute 33 officially left. Hope y'all enjoying this one, I sure am. Here's Mr. Crossover again. He's got it back. He's got Chavares in front of him. Oh, yeah. See? They're so worried about that crossover. He's getting plenty of space to knock down that mid-range J. Only a one-point game. Strelnicks to Batman. Batman shooting over two, and he's fouled. I was about to say he should have dropped it off to Strelnick, but that was the smart move. Their defense just too aggressive. Pirat was already in the penalty, but so two free throws were going to be the result, one way or the other. Lasmanis, however, will try to take advantage.
First good.
So after the first make, see if he can make this a clean trip to the stripe, and he does. Two for two. Riga locked into a battle. This game point for the Latvians. Rosic, he'll drive and kick. He passed up the one. He understands the game, and who makes bigger shots than the Dragon? Chavares misses. We got a 20-19 game, y'all. Strelnicks, though, put him in a body bag. Nothing he can do. He's strong like bull. 21-19, Riga get it done. And they get it done before the limit. So they will go back 2-0. Wasn't easy by any stretch of the imagination. But they are able.